In this video, you will see how to update the HPE 3-Power Service Processor using the Service Console. Log on to the Service Console as an admin user. When a Service Processor update is available, an update link appears in the overview. Click on this link or click on Actions, Update. For each listed update, you can click on the Release Notes icon to access the update specific release notes. Based on the release notes, if you want to stage this downloadable update, for instance, to the Service Processor software, select the update and click on Load Package. Click on Load. Once loaded, you get a message that the package is successfully loaded on the Service Processor. You see that the package is now listed as a ready package. Now, if you want to stage your own update package to the Service Processor software, click on Load Package. Click on Choose File and upload an ISO image file from your local drive. Click on Start Upload. Once uploaded, you receive the message that the package is successfully loaded on the Service Processor. Now, if you want to install a ready update over the Service Processor software, select the update and click on Install. Click on Yes, Update in the dialog that appears. The Service Processor update occurs in steps. At the end of the update, the Service Processor is rebooted. Thank you.